Welcome to WKBN.com's Flashback Friday, a look back in Valley sports. I'm Chase Evans. 5 years ago this month, Hickory senior Nikki Arbanas had everybody talking with a shot that kept the Hornets season alive. Let's set the stage for you a bit now. It was the second round of the Class 3A playoffs at Farrell High School. The undefeated Hornets facing defending state champ South Park, who subsequently ended their season the past 2 years before that